Here's a hot take. You don't need a wine fridge. You can keep all of your wines in your regular refrigerator. For red wines, I would take it out half an hour before you want to drink it. And then for white wines, I'd give it like 5 or 10 minutes. This gets you close to the perfect temperature and obviously saves you hundreds of dollars.